community and behind us are students from the Hillview College. And they're out, you know, they've gathered a lot of basic things, and they're here in the community and the center of driving through and really, you know, helping this tragedy that has come upon us. Again, a really good example of the fact that in bad times, we in Trinidad can mobilize, we can come together in order to help each other. Hillview College always brings this, and then, you know, I'm part of the Hillview College, and I'm really happy to that we're doing this. Can I hear? Can I hear something?
I just want to drive the truth that in all of our stakeholders are coming together in this time of crisis to help our sisters and brothers in need. Alright? And thank you all, students, parents, old boys. Alright? We're going to continue this ride as long as we have to.
That is
true,
which is the old boys association.
I'm going to thank the media too for them supporting. All right, and highlighting all the problems.